27. How does the boy probably feel when he says,
"Excuse me for talking."